Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to insert column in Microsoft Word document like this. Let me show you. I have this text inserted on this particular page and I want this text to be divided into three columns. First, I would select this text, then I can go to layout tab and here we have the option of columns. Click over it and you have presets of 2, 3 left, right columns, but I'm gonna click on more columns. And here again you can see we have been given some presets like 2 columns, 3 columns, left column or right column. Let me convert this particular text into 3 columns. So I would click on this up arrow to increase the number of columns to 3, and here you can also see a preview of 3 columns. On the left of the preview, you can also see we have been given a preview of columns, widths and spacing. Right now, the spacing in between the column is 0.5 and similarly, the width of each column is 1.83 inches. And this width and spacing is of equal magnitude. You can, if you want, you can also change the column width from here. But I'm not going to change it for this demonstration. Right at the bottom, we have been given the option of selected sections or whole document. That is, if you want to apply these columns formatting to the whole document or just the selected sections. This I'm going to apply only the selected section, so I would choose selected sections. And similarly, you can also insert a line in between the columns. For this, you just need to click on line between. Now click OK and here we go. You can see our text has been converted into 3 columns. And if you look closely, you can see the text is not properly justified. In order to justify the text, you can go to Home tab and here we have the option Justify. So click over it and here we go. Our text has been justified. I hope you have found this short tutorial useful. Please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.